My aspiration would be to become a doctor because I like to help people and I like to interact with people. I think that my working scope would be interacting with people. And also I'm very interested in medical knowledge because medical knowledge is advancing every day. 考得好成績咁唔代表人生會好成功，即係當然仲要付出好多苦功啦，同埋考試考得好又唔代表。 可能待人接物啊，處世會非常之好。一張證書係唔可以，即係唔應該係為我哋人生落咗定義嘅。
因為我好唔好彩喺個選修科度爭少少，就啱啱好達到去 high dip 嘅最低要求，所以報唔到最低要求嗰個 high dip， 報咗職專文憑。佢總好過八大院校，佢個出路同埋個選擇都比我哋而家18歲或以上嘅年輕人多多啦。
咁你頭先報咗啲咩科？酒店及餐飲管理高級文憑咯。 因為成績唔夠好啊嘛，同唔到大學噶嘛，嚟呢度。但你話真係中意又唔係話真係好中意咯，係啊。寫作啊，創作嗰方面咯，但喺香港黑食噶嘛呢啲，所以就揀翻啲實際少少咯，係咯。
行出狀元嘅啫，係咪？亦都譬如你真係攞到張高級文憑，我諗。 嘅個前景亦都唔係太差嘅，應該。VTC 就喺香港嚟講，第一樣係政府認可啦，係咪？政府辦嘅，咁覺得個信心就比較大。